Looks like the Google Play Store is filled with apps. So, mean, hopefully they give us a list of which apps to delete. Let's see. Trying to see if they have any that they can show us. Flashlight app at least a million times. So, let me know what you guys think.